chickened out of my pickup spot. Fair enough, right? I mean, you make the call, right? So, whatever.
Good afternoon, Joel. This car is all yours with no one up front.
I'm gonna get out of here. This place is sketchy.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video.
All right.
Heading to Raintree Ranch Center. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak with a rider support agent.
How stuck are we? We might be kind of stuck. Uh-oh. Oh. Inching forward, all right. Good stuff. Okay, oop. So many people looking at it like, what? That shouldn't exist. Oh, is that? It is. I think. Is it? Oh, it is. Yeah. Okay. So that's the roadside assistance team. They parked in a parking spot. That's great. You can tell because of the lights that they have in the windows. They're not turned on, but they're like the flashing yellow caution lights. That's cool. It's my favorite game. How fast can we spot the roadside assistance team? Going where I think we're going. Oops. Should be. Yeah, we are. Okay. What I want to do is maximize pedestrian coverage here, so. If the destination change is only like 50 to 100 feet, it won't announce it in the car. But if it's I guess if it's kind of, I kind of want to know where that line is. It's like, if the address changes too much, what's the line where it will just announce it in the car, right? Something like that. I don't know. We'll change it when we get closer. See it, but it says up on the dash this car has 31,598 miles on it. Pretty cool. It's nearly a full tank of gas. 0% battery. Work zone, speed limit 35. Yep, it is nailing that 35, no problem. It's just I can't see it on the screen anymore. I kind of appreciate the communication. Honestly. I'll do for this video and possibly the video before if I remember, I'm gonna put countdown timers on these stoplights in the edit. Hear that, me editing this? Okay, now I've tied you to doing it because you can't cut this audio out. So people don't have to randomly skip forward. Okay, so it started flashing red. And it said proceed if clear on the sign. So, cool. I don't know if I've seen that before. That you can kind of, when you hear a car coming up on your right side or your left side, instead of looking over your shoulder to look at it, when you ride in these cars long enough, you just kind of naturally look at the screen instead. And I kind of wish my car had this. My car is just like a really old A to B, really good point A to point B car, but you know, it goes places. It would be cool to have this in it. I mean, obviously, I wouldn't use that as a safety feature. That'd be kind of stupid, but, like, it'd be nice, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. But, yeah, you get it. roadside assistance team following that one instead of this one. I thought they used to drive, like, more white-colored Dodge Caravans instead of cream-colored ones. But it looks like they're using these ones more frequently. I don't know what's up with that. Interesting. Speaking of which, is there one behind? No? Okay. Dang it, I'm so used to looking at the bottom of the screen for how long is left. Now it's on the top right. Great. Ooh. See, this is where the turn signal indicators would be really nice. Like, when it refuses to cross over a double yellow line to enter a left turn lane, or like a single yellow line. And so it takes a left turn like a little bit hard, and I get no warning. That's never quite so fun, but oh well. Ooh, trash truck. No, wait, it's gonna, okay. I thought we'd get a cool demo of, dang it. What are you doing? Did it just, was it supposed to make the left turn and then miss it? Did it, okay, so that one Waymo car decided to make the left turn. This one didn't want to for some reason. Or is that what's actually happening? Okay. sunshade. Like a Honda Odyssey. Assistance van, possibly confirmed. I see the lights. Yep. Okay.
Arriving shortly at Raintree Ranch Center. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until we reach your destination and remember to take all your belongings.
It kind of covers up the screen, but there is a bit of opacity to it, I guess. Oh yeah, I was going to change the... okay. Pedestrians. Okay. So we're going to edit drop off here. I say... I put it right here. So as soon as it starts to, there we go. Figured you'd want to see what this looks like. The stares from people are priceless. Okay. I expected this to be a bit more of a pedestrian hotspot, but it's okay. Just a little bit. Yeah, there you go. Wait a second. Did it? Okay, so it showed a stop sign on the screen when in all actuality it was just holding for a pedestrian. Or was there? She did not seem at all concerned. That is hilarious. Okay. All right. And now my question is, where's the roadside assistance van? Is that? There you go. Okay, my question now, is that the actual arm? Like, arm versus x86 arm? Interesting. There it is.
That looks uncomfortable.